The treatment options for soft tissue sarcoma primarily surround surgical removal of the disease. As a part of that, we usually employ a number of other treatment modalities to help with us or supplement your surgical resection. Some of that involves radiation therapy. We sometimes use things like cryoablation or other similar technologies. We'll routinely utilize other medical modalities that may include chemotherapy, they may include immunotherapy, but they're all treatment that is designed to help get the patient to a cure state where they no longer have the cancer. Sarcoma is a very rare disease, and there are only a certain number of specialty centers in the country that are really employed with all of the individual subspecialties needed to adequately take care of that. Here at Seidman Cancer Center, we have all of those subspecialties between myself being an orthopedic oncologist, we have our surgical oncologists, we have medical oncology, radiation oncology, specialty therapists, as well as specialists who help with patients' pain and function after surgery. All of those team members work together on sarcoma patients, and these sarcoma patients are very complicated and usually need all of that specialty care working together to try to optimize their outcome from a very rare and complicated disease.